Uber and Colorado Business First, and DIA could be losing a significant amount of revenue from Uber and Lyft. It's according to a city audit. Ride-sharing companies pay monthly fees to airport based on ride volumes. And right now, those companies are self-reporting the number of rides because the airport doesn't use electronic tag systems on them. That means the airport could be missing tens of thousands of rides. City auditor says the airport needs to look into new tracking systems like those in San Francisco and Atlanta to get more accurate number of trips.